to try to get a decision nailed down. They weighed out all the pros and cons. They went back and forth, and they did not come to a decision. They came down to a final two, and she didn't say who the final two were, but I think everybody believes right now that it's probably between Clemson and Michigan. But right now, he's still stuck. He has...
What do you think?